गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम नवदीप धालीवाल, फैकल्टी ऑफ आर्य कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड आईटी। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन सम बेसिक टर्म्स यूज्ड इन टीवी। फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट एस्पेक्ट रेशियो। एस्पेक्ट रेशियो इज द रेशियो ऑफ विड्थ टू हाइट ऑफ द टीवी स्क्रीन। यू कैन से दैट the pixel along the x-axis is more as compared to y-axis. The standard aspect ratio is 4:3. We can say that the width of picture screen is 4 and the height of the picture screen is 3. So this is aspect ratio. So aspect ratio is the ratio of width to height. Now, what is viewing distance? Viewing distance is the distance of human eyes to picture. It should be 3 to 8 times of TV height. Now, image continuity. What is image continuity? TV picture element of the frame produced by a scanning process so that illusion of continuity is created. In TV, we are creating illusion by having a scanning process and which looks like continuous motion. Human eyes can see video with continuity if 16 frames per second is scanned. Human eyes cannot separate two frames if frames are scanned with 1/16 of second per frame. In commercial motion picture, frame rate is 25 frame per second in most TV. It is far greater than 16. So in image continuity, if within the short interval of persistence of vision, a series of images are presented to eye, I can see all images without break, is called image continuity. Next is pixel or picture element. What is pixel? The pixel, the smallest addressable area of an image, is called pixel or picture element. This means the smallest area of an image that can be changed. Now, resolution, number of pixel per unit length, horizontal as well as vertical direction, is referred as resolution of image. The two type of resolutions are there: vertical resolution and horizontal resolution. The vertical resolution, the ability of a scanning to resolve vertical details in a scene depends upon the number of horizontal scanning lines used per frame. And horizontal resolution, the ability of scanning to resolve horizontal detail in a scene. Now, raster. What is raster? Only lightened screen without picture is called raster. Only lightened screen. We can see in this image, only lightened screen without picture is called raster. Now, scanning. So, in scanning, the electron beams is scanned from left to right and top to bottom. You can say that the scene is scanned rapidly both in horizontal and vertical directions simultaneously to provide sufficient number of complete picture or frames per second to given illusion of continuous motion. Two type of scanning is there. One is sequential scanning and another is interlaced scanning. And in sequential scanning, If electron beam start from top left to end bottom right is called sequential scanning. And in interlaced scanning, each frame is divided into two fields. Using this scanning process, flicker problem is eliminated.